Hello friends, let me see about the constant value of 1 meter brickwork. Okay, I give ratio for that brickwork mortar and number of brick values and cement values and sand values. Those all values are only the 1 meter cube brickwork, 1 meter cube volume of brickwork. Those all areas are there. Okay, first we see about the 1:4 ratio. The number of bricks is constant for one all ratios because 1 meter cube is equal to 500 bricks. Okay, those all ratio of brickworks, the number of bricks is constant. Only the cement and sand value only differed depending upon the ratio of mortar. Okay, 1:4 ratio, the cement is 0.07 meter cube for 1 meter cube brickwork and sand for 0.28 for 1 meter cube brickwork. For 1:4 ratio and 1:5 ratio, 500 of number of brick is constant and the cement is 0.0583 meter cube for 1 meter cube brickwork and sand is 0.2917 meter cube for 1 meter cube brickwork. And finally we see about the 1:6 ratio. Already I told 500 is constant and the cement value is 0.05 meter cube per 1 meter cube brickwork and the sand value is 0.301 meter cube brickwork. Okay, thank you.